Hey YouTube, this is your boy Shade OGX Green here with another video showing some high rounds with mods. And I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, going too fast, bro. Like this, it's music almost. Wait, okay, what'd you say? What? Oh, yeah. Thank you. probably gonna put that in the movie. I mean, not in the movie, the video. Hey yo guys, my mic is about to die, so I'm gonna charge it. Alright, they're gonna be able to hear you then. Shit, like that. Alright. Hey guys, let me know if you guys enjoy this. I was talking to the people that I'm playing with right now. Playing with Mario and stuff. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm gonna probably edit this a good amount. What can music on his mic and stuff, but you got that shit. Guys. Look at her name. He's so afraid of this. Just so you guys know, that is my alt account. It actually was my main account before, but now shade. It's my main account, but I play on this one because I have all my records and stuff, guys. And it's just based on whoever you want to play with. It's kind of hard to play with them because sometimes they don't like how long you stay, how many rounds you stay around. That's why I have to stay on this account. So you guys are wondering why isn't he starting on a new account? It's because I just want everybody to know right now we're just good. We don't even have to. We're gonna get something that we are on a record or anything. And guys, just put your name in the description. I'm not in the description, but in the comment section below, guys. You know, you guys want sometimes want to play. Just let me know if it's too hard to go, guys, because I'm really trying to make sure everything's all nice perfect for you guys. So far, I think that's probably solid. I have to walk 2 moons. You're in the process of going. Everything and stuff. If you guys watch, Brandon Austin, you guys know, you guys definitely know the process of editing. It takes a while, and if you guys are wondering when the next video is at, it's gonna be after this, probably either tomorrow or Friday.
Thank you.